Welcome back, kitty cats. It is me, the vegan kitty, and I'm back with a challenge. Today's challenge, it's called the Big BLT BLT challenge by Get Lit Wit Moe and Mimi. So in this challenge, you have to pretty much make your own BLT, adding other ingredients. She said two more ingredients. So today I have, of course, I have the bacon, vegan bacon. I have the tomato. I have the lettuce. I'm adding onions, avocado, pickles, and I'm going to put bitchin' sauce on my bread for my spread. Bitchin' sauce. Okay. And then the bread that I have is cracked wheat sourdough bread. Okay. This mask is making my eyes swell. So if I look weird, that's why. It's resting on the nerves. All right.
I noticed you got grapes too.
Oh yeah. And I have some grapes.
So were you having grapes on your
sandwich? Says the Maz Vegan. I have grapes also.
Were you having grapes on there?
Yeah.
Or was that on the side?
Not on the sandwich, it's on the side.
Okay, just making sure.
You would say that. You would say it. Yes, you would.
Just making sure. And then you did say you have cheese down there too, right?
And I have cheese.
Thank you. Sorry.
I knew I would forget something. Thank you.
I wasn't sure if you mentioned cheese or not.
Trying to earn some brownie points, huh?
Excuse me.
I said, no, I'm just kidding. Okay. Should I take them off? You guys think I can do it? You guys think I can get through this whole process with my claws? Or do you think at some point I'm going to have to take them off? What do you think, Mazzy?
You're going to have to take them off at some point. Because you always have to take them off at some point.
I always have to take them off at some point. Okay, let's see how I do. I may surprise you today. And I can barely hold the knife. I'm trying to be strong here. Let's see.
Take them off. Take them off.
Okay, I got through that one pretty good. Okay. I dropped one. Hope I don't get none on me. Okay. That's the bitchin' sauce. I love this stuff. By the way, this is the bitchin' chipotle sauce. I'll show it to you. See it? Okay. That's the bitchin' chipotle. I'm going to put this one back on. Let's see. And then I'm going to add. I'm going to do lettuce first. What you have to say, Maz?
Say anything.
Okay. And I'm going to add bacon. By the way, I'm not too crazy about this brand of vegan bacon, because if you fried it, kind of, it doesn't really hold up well. I don't think it gets kind of tough. So we just kind of like lightly fry it. That's the reason why it has a raw look to it. Even though it's not really raw, it's like smoked. Doing good with these claws though, right? Right? Yeah.
Take them off. Take them off.
I'm gonna be forever making his damn sandwich with these claws on. I know I'm gonna take them off. I'm almost done though. You guys hanging in with me. Oop, I dropped
they
one.
They fell off. They fell off.
They okay, let me take them off. They followed in my food off. Now. Shut up. Yo.
Here they come. All right. I told you was taking them
taking
off.
Taking them off.
Damn.
All right.
I knew it.
Okay, I'll put one more. I'm going to put the cheese on. This is Dea cheese, by the way. It's Dea. It's crazy how it does smell just like cheese. That nasty smell that you get. I don't want to say what it smell like, but yeah, that's what it smell like.
Smell like booty, you can say it.
I'm going to do a piece and a half. Half a piece, okay. That's what it smell like. Ugh. Nasty one, not, you know.
You don't want to know what I used to hear back in the day, what they thought the quarter pounder with cheese smell like.
What's that?
Yeah, I'm not going to say this.
Why are you bringing it up then? What the hell? Okay, I'm adding avocado. Ooh, yummy. Some onion. You said these was really strong, huh? Should I go easy? Uh-oh. Why didn't you say nothing?
I'm sorry. I was...
just zoned out, smiling.
Yeah, thinking about something. Well, yeah. Yeah, you said you're going to go light or heavy, you asking.
It's done. It's done. Onions. These are, what are these? Dill slices?
Mm-hmm.
Sandwich slices. Okay, and pickles. This smells good, and pickles. Okay, let's move all this out the way so I can get down. Okay.
So I have enough water for you, or you got two bottles?
I have two bottles. See that?
Okay.
Okay. Right. I have water to drink.
Got water to drink, y'all.
Move that out the way before I knock it over. That'd be a disastrous. Uh-oh. This is going to be...
my stomach making a noise? Wow.
This is going to be messy. You know what? I should have brought a knife in here and I did not. I did not. Oh, I don't like the way this mask pressed on my eyes. You tried to tell me. I know if I try to do it with this butter knife, it's going to make a big mess. So I won't do it. I'm just going to thug it out. Just going to thug it out, right?
Okay.
All right, guys, let's get into this challenge. That took forever, right? Uh-oh. Ooh, this going to be messy. Okay. Why are you looking at me like that? Okay, I'm going to try to cut it because this is a big sandwich. Can't get no worse than what I'm doing now. Okay.
Mm-hmm. Amazing.
Oosh. Everything falling off.
Well, at least yours holding together. Mine.
I just started.
Came on loose.
Mm-hmm. Good. We know this gloves and we need to be one.
You guys like the music that's playing? Comment down below.
And what is it? I can't hear it. It's so good. This is my first meal of the day.
Can you believe it's 4 o'clock in the morning right now we're recording this?
Stop it. You need to stop.
No, it's not that early. It's not that late either.
I know what time is it?
I don't know. I don't know what time it is.
Mm-hmm. You guys, I should have hit the timer.
It's probably around 10 o'clock.
I should have timed this.
At around 10 o'clock or so. Maybe, yeah.
I'm thinking about timing it. I've already started, though.
It's not a time challenge.
But I like thyme challenges. I do. Shut up. Mm-mm-mm. And by the way, I was challenged by Life with Nicolle, Marie, and Gary.
Mm. You gotta challenge some people, huh?
If you guys have not seen Nicolle's challenge, go over and check her out. She beasted. She had a really, her sandwich was like, man, she had a big sandwich. She had a lot piled on there, too. Mm. Yeah, go check out her challenge. Gary was in the background eating a sandwich. Did you finish, Gary?
Comment down below, Gary. Did you finish your sandwich?
I'd like to know. I like to challenge. I don't know, who did you challenge? Look at that.
I challenged 4 people.
Wow.
Challenge who does that?
Mm-hmm.
Explore with the Wagners. Stay in Play 71.
Mm-hmm.
And TMV Nation.
Well, so you didn't check that game. I could challenge Buy Your Kitchen Guide. Put my hair in my mouth. It's Birdie. And Beauty Baby. Oh, and I challenge Mama McCrazy and them. So if you're watching, you've been challenged. Right, got one side down. Can you believe it? Why is it the second one always tear up?
Yeah, the other one. It sits there with that pickle juice on there. That's what happened with mine. By the time I got to it, it was disastrous.
Mine feels something in my shirt. I know something fell down in there. It feels weird.
Onion ring or something. Dance around in there. Yeah, onions and avocados in your shirt.
And all that goodness meshing together, huh? This was a pretty good challenge. Oof, goodness. I'm wiping off all my lipstick. I got lettuce on my spike. You see that? So when you get all in your hair, that's when it's good. Somebody like they're about to go to sleep. Cut a beef and beat eating that big sandwich. Oh. Is that it?
Not at all.
They eating that big ass sandwich.
Mm-hmm. and sandwich it up.
Mm-hmm. I'm hungry.
You inhaled that first one. Mm-hmm. So you inhaled that first one.
I did. I told you. I said I was hungry. You don't get in my way when I'm hungry. That's all I'm saying. Don't do it. These gloves are a hot mess. What's wrong?
I was trying to see what that was used for. Figure it out. Oh my God, wow. I can't believe we finished that sandwich.
And from all these challenges, I'm learning how to eat fast. Is that good or bad? Is that a good thing or a bad thing? Might be a delivery. Why are you looking at me like that? I finished.
No, you like, so look at that.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Good job. Good job.
Ooh, that was good. So now I'm straight for the day.
Mm-hmm. We'll eat the rest of the day, bro.
You know, usually when we eat big breakfast, it's it lasts you all day. Weird. Hey guys, that concludes the challenge. Maybe I have a few of these. So I did challenge my people, which was by your kitchen guy. It's Birdie. Hello. Help me.
And my mama crazy.
Mama crazy and them. Was that it? I thought it was somebody else.
It was four people.
Oh, it's Beauty Baby. Bam. And Miss Beauty Baby. Thank you, Get Lit With Moe, for this challenge. Get Lit With Moe and Mimi for this challenge. It was fun. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe over here. Positive vibes. Until the next time, kitties. Crazy. See you.
Happy Halloween, y'all. Bye. See y'all next time. Good night.
That voice.